It's the cat's pajamas. No, not Miley Cyrus's outfit. We mean the cat. I came in like a wrecking ball. The lip-syncing cat at the American Music Awards, an internet star is born. I will always want you. It left many scratching their heads. That cat in the background during Miley Cyrus's performance is totally freaking me out. Especially when the cat cried. Just wanted you to let me in. Oh, kitty tears cracked up the guy who posted this vine. It was a performance that had cats in living rooms glued to the screen, or at least posed in front of it, so owners could post a twit pic. And not only cats, my dog just growled at the cat behind Miley Cyrus. Miley didn't just sing with a cat, she was covered in cats, at least the parts that were covered. Her French cut two-piece was festooned with kitties galore, so were her shoes. Next thing you know, the London-based designer who made the outfit was pitching his cat-covered iPhone cases. One poster eyed the cat's ear, pretending to find a scary Illuminati, secret society reference. Lip-syncing cat instantly eclipsed other musical felines famous on the internet. Play yourself off, keyboard cat. A cat named Lil Bub, known for having a deformed jaw that makes her tongue stick out, emailed MTV complaining that Miley stole my facial expression. In this performance, the cat didn't get Miley's tongue. The cat used its own tongue. The performance ended with a wink and a wag of the tongue, forever looped on the internet. The good news is, at least Miley didn't twerk the kitty. She behaved with an animal rather than like one. Genimo, CNN, New York.